Babe, I'm sleeping.
Morning, Mrs. Hyatt.
Did you, have any luck last night? Any good news?
No.
I'm just a freshman and even I'm getting every night.
So, nothing.
Ugh, who gets a vaginal piercing the night before their wedding?
It's been 3 months since we got married. I'm going insane here.
Morning, Don.
It's official. You have the hottest sister-in-law in the world.
You should pull a sister swap.
You could never cheat on Marcy.
We're running a little behind on the floppy ball line. Appreciate it if you could stay a few extra hours.
Okay.
Who's the boss now, huh? Who is it? Who's the boss?
My marriage is over.
Only if you tell Marcy. What if she had an affair? That way, when you go to confess, she'll feel so bad that she has to forgive you.
You find a guy, you coach him on Marcy's turn-ons, and then he sleeps with her.
That's what we've been talking about all day.
For real?
I want to find an outsider. Real wham-bam, thank you, ma'am kind of guy.
That actor, Mac McKenzie.
Waterworld the musical. That could actually work.
I need you to sleep with my wife.
Is she hot?
Very.
Your wife is a bae. I am definitely looking forward to that hot tamale of yours. Would Marcy like to be on the top or the bottom?
This can't happen. Just...
You know what? I gotta go.
You son of a...
That's a shame.
And I will rape your spouse.
You're the greatest.
I'll do it. I will sleep with Marcy, but I'll tell you right now, I'm not gonna enjoy it.
Well, that'll make two of you.